Locked in front, didn't make it through. Dawson Mercer trying to flip it forward to Miles Wood. He's on his wheels. Woods backhander's denied by Delia. Wood got that big confidence boot. Bastion backhands one forward toward Michael McLeod. It gets away from him, and it's coming back the other way. Good chance for Kuzmenko, dancing and score. Wow, that was nifty. Andre Kuzmenko with his 22nd of the year, splitting the D and putting the Canucks on the board.
He's going to make you pay, and that's exactly what happened. Canucks get the puck up quickly right from their own zone. And look at this move on the inside on Dougie Hamilton. He reaches, thinks he's got him poked right there, but Kuzmenko, terrific puck control, is able to toe jack that puck. Patience there, the quick hands and quick release. Again, Jack Hughes draws so much attention to him, and then he makes such quick decisions at full speed.
Zetterlund chipped it forward, Hughes is in, and Hughes scores! Second verse, same as the first. Hughes starts the second half with his 34th goal.
Brought to you by the New Jersey Lottery. Remember, anything can happen in Jersey. It ends up being kind of a broken play, but Jack Hughes is kind of circling, and he knows exactly where that puck is coming, uses that speed, one poke with the backhand, then picks it up, walks in all alone. As the Vancouver defenseman dies, and look at this move to the backhand, gets Delia.
These teams have shaken off the rust pretty well. Here's Michael McLeod looking for one more moment here in the first period. Gets all the way in, and Delia just got it with the edge of his skate.
And pull away from defenders with ease. Luke's a lot bigger than Quinn is, or quite a bit bigger as far as height, so maybe even a little more length and stride.
Devils Hockey presented by RWJ Barnabas Health, the official health care provider of the New Jersey Devils. Second period underway, and here's Jesper Bratt behind the defense. Bratt is in, and Bratt is turned away by Delia, who just hugged the goal line. The centering feed from Jack Hughes didn't get to Fabian Zetterlund. Kuzmenko plays it off the boards, and here's a breakaway the other way. It's Elias Pettersson in, and Pettersson hits the post! 35-40 shots a night. He's played a lot at the AHL level the last 5 years, limited NHL minutes, but again, having a resurgence this year. But not on this shot as it trickles through a deflection and right through the wickets for a Devils goal. It was Hamilton from the blue line. It caught a body on the way through.
A lead all starts with a face-off win. And Heischer gets help from Bryant, then over D to D. That's what Dougie Hamilton does. Just a quick wrist shot, head up all the way. And look at this terrific redirection from way out from Andre Palat. As good as any defenseman in the league.
So the Devils lead for the first time tonight. Here's Jesper Bratt looking for more. Heischer, a one-timer, and Delia got a piece of it. Heischer gets it again. Delia the save. Palat puts it out. He scores! Andre Palat with his second goal, the shift.
In the waters, as they like to say, after taking the lead, and this line gets another one. Just so quick on the puck. There's the one-time missed opportunity, but the Devils stay hungry on that loose puck and retrieval. Palat gets it, and then he circles all the way around the net, and eventually it's just kind of a broken play.
On his first goal, assist to Dougie Hamilton and Jonas Siegenthaler. That one will likely be unassisted for Palat. Devils lead 3-1. And now Zetterlund's got it. Devils looking for more. Hughes open net. He scores! The third goal in less than a minute.
It's an absolute explosion. Well, that you just mentioned. Three goals as the Devils strike in quick fashion. And they're hungry on the puck. You see inside position. Zetterlund battles. It's Severson who keeps the play alive, pitching down the right wall. And you see the inside position by Zetterlund, stays with it, able to slide it over. And you've got more push when past previous seasons, you just stayed in the lineup no matter what. Now the Devils have depth, and sometimes it's not fair. Sometimes you're playing okay, but they want to get other guys going as well, and that's when...
Shen drives it home. Vanacek never saw it. There were a bunch of bodies in front. And Luke Shen gets one back for Vancouver with his third goal of the year.
It was kind of a half slapper. And the Canucks get back in it with right there. You see no big windup. Half slapper. He's got a couple of Canucks in front. Dries is one of them, as along with Siegenthaler, and Vanacek, no chance. His shin's able to find that open spot. Right past Vanacek over the left shoulder and glove.
Holla goes right over the back of Beauvillier. Comes all the way across to Kuzmenko. Kuzmenko steps in deep, and Vanacek's there. Maybe his best of the night. Here's a two-on-one. Brat with Palat. Jesper Brat across to Palat. Saved and denied the hat trick as Delia sprawled out.
Just end up getting in a little too tight, Palat.
Stillman centers the other way, and Vancouver scores with 26.1 seconds to go. The Canucks make it a one-goal game.
Palat, he still gets it to his stick for a good opportunity. Delia shuts the door, and the Devils, both defensemen, kind of get caught. Look at this nice pass by Stillman. Lazar all alone in front.
Vancouver scores two goals last 6 minutes of the period, one in the last 30 seconds, and all of a sudden we got ourselves a one-goal hockey game.
Offensive explosion, five goals in that second frame, and Devils want to tighten up here, but...
Dougie Hamilton finds Jonas Siegenthaler. Devils looking to get it out. It's turned over to Podkolzin, and he put a backhander on Vanacek. Erland and JT Miller, so getting rewarded for his strong play over the first two periods. Miller, long stretch pass right on a dime to DiGiuseppe. He shoots, he scores! Phil DiGiuseppe, in just his second game this year at the NHL level, brings Vancouver back from 4-1 down to 4-4.
They get caught. Vancouver with a terrific stretch pass right through the neutral zone. It's a partial 2-on-1, but DiGiuseppe uses whoever's going to the net.
Hughes fighting Stillman for it. Move the puck to Heischer. Pratt's got it at the dot. Pratt down low to Heischer. Centering for Palat. It goes by. Hughes from the goal line. Couldn't stick it home. Into the final minute. Ekman Larson drops it back. Myers, long pass forward. Good chance. Beauvillier, and it's turned away by Vanacek.
Beauvillier, here's the save we're talking about. And that puck, those are tough to track because it's on end.
Final 9 seconds of regulation. Halla up the dasher boards. Marino's got it. Mercer fanned on it, and it is taken back with the final couple of seconds ticking away. 4-4 Devils and Canucks.
Many parts of this hockey game, maybe because of the break, but they get a point. That's an important point down as we finish the season after the All-Star break, 30 games left or so here.
Hughes circling at the blue line, spins back. Hughes corrals. Hughes works it down, centers for Sharon Govich, and it's jabbed away. Beauvillier the other way. Beauvillier ripped it high, and Jack Hughes is all alone. Hughes coming in for the win. His brother chased him down, and Delia makes the save. Brat for Hamilton again. He scored two overtime winners the final week before the break. Hughes, Brat, one-timer score.